In 2010, 1 kilo of mung dal was available for 86 rupees, which went up to rupees 90 in 2014. In the price rise continue at this rate, price of mung dal could have reached 95 to 100 rupees. But you know that the price of mung dal today is only 70 to 80 rupees per kg. Similarly, in 2010, 1 kilo of masoor dal was available for 50 rupees, which went up to rupees 65 in 2014. If the price rise continue at this rate, prices of masoor dal could have reached 80 to 85 rupees. But you know that the price of this dal today is around 60 rupees per kg. The middle class has dreams, often fulfilling dreams needs them to access loans. The availability of loans at lower interest rates give them wings. Educational loans, home loans or automobile loans are available at much lesser rates now. The move have resulted in lower EMIs and increased saving for the common citizen.